What's up, guys? So we finally have the new Terramps DS4000x4. We got it installed, fully hooked up.